You want to start your Toyota and your pedal switch not working? No problem. You can start it without pressing the brake. Simply just put your car on accessory and then press it one more time and hold for 20 seconds and wait. Car started. Success.